it's just the clutch is not coming back out.
Does it get no drive at all, or like?
No, drive, but I had to like find fifth and just cruise in fifth. Then I had to try and find, it's good now.
I'll take you for a spin.
How did
you find the track,
right? Great.
Okay.
It was going great.
Okay, yeah.
See how the clutch is sticking? So,
bonnet's popped.
How'd that look to you?
It looked like we were getting used to the track.
So I cruised in fifth, I thought I'd let it fall off a bit. Just when I came back in, it was normal again, but I thought I'd come in here. So what happened was I came up the straight, I went to my second, I missed second. So I tried to put it back in the third, and I put it in the third.
That clutch feels dead.
Oh no, it's stuff. Can you?
Look at what?
Brett, can you have a look at the slave cylinder?
Slave cylinder. Do you want me to do the clutch so you can look?
Brett, what are you looking? To the gearbox. Down there. Alright.
As soon as I say stop, tell me how far down it is.